good evening. Welcome back to my Life at Home concerts. I'm going to continue playing the wonderful cycle composed by Robert Schumann called Kreisleriana. As a young kid, I had a tremendous advantage of hearing the recording of this by Vladimir Horowitz, and I have learned how to use the concept of tempo rubato in Middle Romantic and particularly in Schumann's music. Shortly, tempo rubato means that although at the beginning and in the end sections, similar sections, the tempo stays the same, there is much pulling and pushing going on in the middle. Things sometimes slow down and sometimes speed up. And the purpose of this is to bring the characters from the music to life. And there is no doubt that characters in this entire composition, which lasts about 40 something minutes altogether, are derived from books by Hoffman, hence the title. Although we don't have a direct correlation between who is who, but we know the characters are inside the music, and it's quite likely that Schumann played the game with us, trying to see if we can recognize which of the melodies or chord progressions are which in the book. The piece that I'm playing, Kreisleriana number 5, has a tempo mark at the beginning that says sehr lebhaft, which means very lively, rather lifelike, with a very similar idea on how to make ideas and little creatures portrayed in music come to life. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. The next piece I'm playing is one of the jazz standards, and this one is called Sweet and Lovely, quite the opposite from what I just played. Although it was gorgeous, but not lovely, and not sweet at all. It's more like the murder mystery happening. This one is Sweet and Lovely. When I Fall in Love is the next piece that I'm going to play. Victor Young. There you go. But this is a ballad, and hence we finally get to breathe and not just stay glued to the speaker or to the screen. Like, what's he gonna do next? Although I have that in ballads too sometimes. But we're gonna make it relaxed and beautiful. When I fall in love, I wish I could sing. I'm the only one who wishes that. When I fall in love.
Thank you.
That was when I fall in love. Very realistic ending. This is what happens when I fall in love. I'm gonna play one more. This one is light and happy, and it is called In Walked Bud. Hope you enjoy. How you doing? Thank you for joining me on this journey, and please come back.